Resa from Cacao Media. Tonight we're out in Jaffa. Sometimes life as an agency owner means that you're at work, working hard all through the night to get stuff done. But tonight we're out with the kids and we're out to enjoy the scenery in Jaffa, Tel Aviv, and to take in some music scenes.
A cool artist named Eldad Citrin. He's an electronic artist and a music producer. Tell me what you think about it. Let's go. Okay, we're here with Leora Itzhak. She's an Israeli artist, and we're going to ask you a few questions. So, Leora, tell us about your experience and your inspiration. What brings you to music?
Well, my experience is from India. I was there for 8 years, and I have learned the Indian classical music and the light music as well, and I have been in Bollywood also. Inspiration is Beyoncé.
Beyoncé.
Rita.
Yeah.
I love Rita.
Right? We should interview Rita as well. Rita, yeah, okay.
Yes.
And that's it. And how people should find you online?
Okay, first of all, in the YouTube.
YouTube.
Yes, Leora Itzhak. Leora Itzhak.
We will write it down.
Yes, yes. And or in Hebrew, Leora Itzhak.
Okay.
Very simple, yeah. In the Facebook and also in the YouTube. Just be my friend.
Yeah, great guys. So Leora Itzhak on YouTube or Facebook, and from there you can develop more.
Yeah.